2. The cover art for Twisted Metal 2 is much better than 1. And I think, like, the subtitle for this in other regions is Twisted Metal World Tour, I think, which is why it's... We got the Eiffel Tower in the background. Implying it's in Paris, I guess. Unless there's another Eiffel Tower somewhere. You never know. This is the incredible world of Twisted Metal. Alright, and then on the back... Set the world on fire. So we still got the... They're heavily promoting the clown character. Sweet Tooth, I think. Was in the first game. Everything the first one was, and much more, says Electronic Gaming Monthly. It's a whole new world to blow away with new cars, new battlegrounds, and new killer combat. Now with smarter, deadlier, deeper battles for worldwide creative killing behind the wheel. Combo attacks. New advanced attacks. The special secret move. Hint, think, button sequences. Oh, great. Great. New special weapons and pickups. New battlegrounds. New two-player battles. New challenges. Teleporters. Alright, so some of these cars... There's Shadow, I don't think was in the first one. Grasshopper, I don't think was. Outlaw 1 was. Mr. Groom was. Hammerhead, I think was. Thumper, definitely was. Axel, I think is new. Mr. Slam is new. Twister's new. Spectre is not new. Warthog's not new. And Roadkill's not new. Where's Sweet Tooth? Do they not have... Sweet Tooth isn't even on the back of the box. What are they doing? They have the Sweet Tooth logo up there, but apparently he's just not on the roster here, unless he's got a different car or something. As you can see in the left screenshot, that's clearly the ice cream truck. Hold on, let me see if I can make this bigger here. That's clearly the ice cream truck right in the middle of the frame. But you'd think they would show him in the roster along the left and right, right? Huh. Oh, he's a secret. Okay, that makes sense. But it's like... Hold on. They made Sweet Tooth a secret character? Alright, well, he's not on the cover. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay. So, we also have this pretty sweet... advertisement. Let me see if I can get the whole thing here. Let me capture another image. Cover 2. This is actually a really well done thing here. This. Okay. Look at this. This is the full size magazine ad. They did a hell of a job with it. Look at that. It's not just manslaughter, it's vehicular manslaughter. So that's pretty cool. That's one of the better magazine ads I've seen. They actually put some effort into it. I'm not sure what the bear is on the lower left, but sure. Let's get ready. No, we're done with Mega Man Legends. Mega Man Legends is completely done. Why would we play more of it? We got a ton of games to do here. We have no reason to play more Mega Man Legends other than it's awesome, but we got a ton of stuff to do. All right. Let's do it. Well, there's always a VOD. I made the Twitch highlight for it, at least. That's true. Teddy bears are known for throwing Molotov cocktails at other cars. All right, so I didn't really enjoy the first Twisted Metal. Let's see if I like the second one more. Let's see what... How did they improve Twisted Metal 2? Alright. This is starting off way more fucking metal than the first game ever did. Look at that. Alright. So analog support. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Alright, gas left, right. That's still gas. Alright, so it looks like the key maps are about the same as the first game. Alright, we're gonna start this off on medium, though I recall having a ton of trouble with the last game on medium. So we got easy, medium, and hard. Let's start off on medium and see if they made medium easier for this one. Alright, we got an audio. This game is way more metal than the first one. Let's see the story. So Calypso's back again.
My name is Calypso. Exactly 1 year ago on Christmas Eve, my Twisted Metal contest destroyed the City of Angels. Down below, life has come to a halt as survivors struggle to stay alive.
Calypso! Calypso, what have you done? What have you done?
With the city awash in flame, nothing left to destroy. I face a dilemma. Where will this year's Twisted Metal contest take place? 14 of the world's best combat drivers have already been chosen, ready to battle to the death in hopes of becoming the victor and claiming whatever prize their brave hearts desire. But where will the contest be held? Oh, the world will be my battleground. Hong Kong, even Antarctica. There will be no safe zones this year, no places to hide. In the next 24 hours, the entire world will know my name. They will see my beautiful work of art firsthand. No one will be safe. I promise you that. Good luck, driver. Welcome to Twisted Metal.
All right. All right, we'll see the credits later. So I think that the Calypso from the endings of the first game was probably a better Calypso. All right, I'm gonna have to rely on you guys again to remember these passwords. Okay, so it's the same deal as the first game. It's just button inputs for passwords. All right. So we got Roadkill. All right. Twister. Axel. That's Oh man, he's just a billboard in the middle of it. That's awesome. All right. Mr. Slam. I like the car design in this much better than in 1. Hammerhead, alright. Are these the guys in the ending in 1 that were like, you guys can have anything in the world, what do you want? And they were like, We want babes. Are those guys? Oh, man. Outlaw 2, all right. Warthog. Jor. Mr. Grimm. Mr. Grimm has a different bike this time. Grasshopper. Alright. Epyox. Bumper. Spectre. I think we played as Spectre this time. Or last time. And then back to Roadkill. Alright. Whoop. I hit down, but I guess we're playing as Roadkill. Alright. Be prepared for me to die a lot here. And as this goes on, keep in mind all this right here. Alright? Just so we're clear. Hello? I'd like to get out of this. Alright, the controls for this, right off the bat, are way better than 1. Right off the bat. This is so much better than 1, from what I remember. So there's actual, like, health pickups in this time. So the frame rate's better for this. It looks better. So far, this is just overall... everything is better in 2. Some health. No, that's not health. That's fire. Oh, geez. There isn't a way to back up easily. Yeah, fire probably isn't very healthy. Fire or two. Take a wild guess. You guys have so much health. I've used up just all the health that's in the whole level. Except for this one. Alright, give me that health. Alright. No, no, fuck the police. I want this help. Oh my god. I just want this help. Why is it so difficult to just get this help that's right here? Why is this just a struggle of the century? There we go. Alright. Ugh. Enemies toasted. We did it. So I'm only counting, like, game overs as deaths in this. Which we're probably gonna have one coming up here. There's no continue code. Okay. Circle, X, triangle, square, square. Something. Circle X triangle square square. Let me write these down because we're probably going to need them. Circle X triangle square square underscore. Got it. Okay. And just like the first game, if you use up your lives in the previous level, you don't have them in the next one. Oh man. Well, there's one of those specials, I guess. Rip. There we go. There's a death. All right. This is why we write down these button codes. All right. Back in there. Apparently you can't hit the wrong button. Just wow, get comboed here with the wow, look at that. Just completely and utterly wrecked. Completely wrecked. Wow. Wow, look at that. Whoa, 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 what? Whoa. All right. All right, I need some health here. Oh, that's a special move. Okay. That makes more sense. I'd have to drop this down easy, guys. Just maybe. Maybe I should stop driving through the fire after I use said fire attack. Alright, we're gonna drive around in circles here. And eventually we'll catch up to somebody and shoot him. Current plan. The cop is doing a pretty... Oh, shit. Alright, health. No, the other ones just have one. One life. Whoa. So far, the lightning weapon seems kind of useless. Hey. Of course the health respawned right after I called off trying to go get the health. Wrecked by grasshopper. Alright. Last one. Let's get this health. Got him. Alright. We did it soon. What is this code? Triangle, space, triangle, space, space, circle. All right. This looks like a whole lot like one of the stages in one. Hey, there's Sweet Tooth. I just blew myself up with my own. Nice. Nailed it. Yeah, I figured it was a remote mine, but I didn't think it would do damage to me as well. As it turned out, it took out almost all my health, right all at once. Rip that guy. is way too difficult. Lining up these jumps. There we go. Alright, teleporter? Where does this go? What? Where? Alright. Can I just hang out here while the other guys blow each other up? Or not? This twister attack, though. Oh my god, the twister and the cop. Just... all my health just gone. Right like that. Twister and the cop. Alright. Respond yet? Nope. Of course not. Alright. We're going back on the rooftop. Oh. Oh, hey. Oh, no. Twister's up here, too. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, no. Shit. Well, so much for the roof being a safe spot. Alright, let's not go there. Those two up there are still shooting each other, so we'll leave them be. Yeah, the boomerang is kinda shit. So far, at least. I don't know why they had to deload this while you're outside of it. Not that many more polygons. Whoa. Alright. Get away from there. This health still hasn't respawned yet. Go find some health. Probably some in here still. I know that there's some on the roofs, but can't quite get up there. Unless I do this. Oh. Well, this might be ripped, guys. Shit. Alright. I'm gonna drop this down to easy. So medium on this, Twisted Metal 2 is slightly easier than medium on the first game, but it's still pretty rough. I give it a try. Alright, hopefully the passwords are the same. If I picked a different character, I can't use the button codes. It's all I can do. Unless I want to start over from the very beginning, which I might have to anyways. I think this is still on medium, judging from how far my health went down. Just from that. One down. This might actually be uneasy now. We might be in there. Whoa, I just blew myself up. Again. So the you have to use the remote detonator thing on the Eiffel Tower if you want access to the rooftops, it looks like. That's special though. It's like half your health if you get caught in that. I guess that doesn't open up either. Okay. There's probably secrets like that on every level. I know what the green bar at the lower right is. Did I ever say I didn't? Because that's the turbo. When I hit the triangle button, the turbo bar goes down. Alright. We're going to plant this here. And then load up. Let's see what happens. Oh, it isn't? Oh, that's right, because we have a turbo meter in the lower right. So fuck if I know then. We've taken down the tower. Now we can have access to the roof here. Whoa, I can never slow down. We got Twister, that is probably our biggest problem enemy gone, finally. There's even anything up here? Actually, nothing up here. Okay. I just hit these guys from right here. Just sit here like this, and I'll be fine. Oh, not anymore. I was fine briefly. This game's got some weird, like, level of detail stuff. It's like deloading things in weird spots. Baxel also with me. Wait, he's not dead yet? Are you kidding me? Alright, oh, we almost got him. Alright, one left. We got two lives to take out one guy. How hard could this be? Especially if the Warthog doesn't even move. Okay. Well. Easy mode, boys. Yeah, this is much better than the first game. This is Twisted Metal 2 is much better than 1 so far. In pretty much every way. I can't speak for the multiplayer, and apparently the multiplayer is the best part of these games. But so far, XX, triangle, circle, square, triangle. But so far, in pretty much every respect, 2 is better than 1. By a large margin, too. I wonder if it's a one-hit kill if I knock him into the fire. Or if it just does, like, AoE damage. Whoa! Whoa, alright. That could have gone better. Is there even health here? Nailed it. Nailed it. Try to. Wait, are those Alamaus? Are those Alamaus statues? Right there, those things. Yep, those are Alamaus. Nope, back up. Oh my god. Trolls, please. So there's a remote bomb there. I don't know where I'd place it though, if I were to like unlock a part of the level. I don't see any like super obvious place. There is something way over there. There's a teleporter over there, and it looks like some health. Whoa. I had 2 lives instead of 3 for that, and I still got wrecked. Man. Man, fucking Twister. Fucking Twister, stop it! Remove Twister. I'm gonna go over here and see what this is. Oh. Apparently you just can't ever slow down. There we go. Nope, I still wanted those. Alright, where even is this then? Where does this even go? Can I just hang out here until the other enemies just kill themselves? This seems like a pretty good plan. Well, they're trying to get to me, and they're currently... Wait, Sweet Tooth's not taking any damage. AI doesn't get damaged by the fire in this. That's no fair. That's bullshit is what that is, actually. So far, so good. Yeah, it makes sense if they turned off, like, environmental hazards from dealing damage to AI, but still. That's still bullshit. Whatever their reasoning is, still bullshit. Oh, fucking Twister! What's also bullshit is Twister. Just the whole character. Should be healthier? Maybe? I thought there was healthier. RIP. Well, I beat Minion in the first game. Is Minion, like, way harder in 2? I didn't even have to cheese Minion either. Because the game actually cheesed me. When I originally fought Minion in 1... I'm assuming Minion is, like, an APC, like it was in the first game. We will probably find out. Any help. Rip. Underground tunnels. Maybe if I just use the remote bomb here? Alright, let's use this here and just see what happens. There. Actually, maybe that statue we have to blow up. Still hasn't respawned yet. One life left, take out 3 enemies. How hard could it be? The Twister is almost dead and Truck is almost dead. We should be okay. It's Especially if they're doing that to each other. Alright. Outlaws at full health. We got this, though. Whoa. Where even is Outlaw? Don't you fucking dare, Outlaw. Really gonna, is this real life? Am I going to die to Outlaw? Alright, let's get out of here. That health is still not there. Just park there waiting for me. Got him. Alright. Whew. All right, fighting Calypso now, I guess. Oh man, well, there's a minion. And we have zero lives for our fight with, apparently, the boss that practically cheats.
Oh, shit!
Thank you for the host, Hidden. Alright, hopefully that health respawned. Please, health, be here. Yes, alright. Nice. Way to go, me. Nailed it. Alright, we're gonna have to go over to that island that's off on one of the corners and go get that health that's there. Power-ups. Okay. Nice. Nice collision. Where's it going? Which direction? Oh, can I just get him from here? Is this actually... Alright. Blow up this so I don't accidentally blow myself up. Hmm. I think we got him. No losers allowed. Fuck you, game. Oh, man. Well, guess we're down Twisted Metal. Fuck that. Oh, man. I got wrecked by a video game. No losers allowed. Yeah, I figured that was a little short to do only half the levels. Alright, what's, Twisted Metal 2 Passwords. Alright. There's also invincibility. We could literally turn on invincibility here. Table radar. Axel level. Alright, let's play as Axel, I guess. What's the level after Amazon, then? Play as Spectre? Okay. We'll play as Spectre. Holland? Let's go to Holland, I guess. Sure. Triangle blank. Square. X square. That's not a valid password. We already did Moscow, I think. Alright, let's just do this. New York, the big leap. Sure. Alright, so we're playing as Spectre now. Nice. Frame rate in this level is real bad. Medium difficulty points. It is much, much harder. Well, that went great. Okay. Hey! Weird. My fingers slipped on the buttons. Oh, and I still got... Whoa! Oh, man. this level. Backseat streaming is actually even worse. So also don't do that. Unless it's like a volume problem. But somebody has tried backseat stream for me before and I couldn't ban them fast enough. Harvest Moon is going to be a long-term thing, so it'll be a long-term change of pace since we have pretty much nothing but action games besides that coming up. Twisted Metal, huh? Yo, we've been playing this for an hour already. Oh man, I'm frozen somehow. Drop zone. Yeah, we already technically beat the game without button codes. Technically. We got to the ending screen. I don't know if I need to do this code again, but X blank 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 circle. X blank 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 circle triangle. And then let's also do this. Let's speed this up, shall we? Whoa. Alright. So it looks like the whole level just falls apart around you. Whoa. Alright. There's pitfalls everywhere. It's a lot easier when I can just dump the special over and over again. A lot easier. I like it. Alright, let's take a look at this level. So it looks like pieces of it maybe fall off at certain spots. Yeah, we have infinite special now, too. It's either that or I just turn off the game. Take your pick. Enemies toasted. We did it. Oh, man. So while this is way better than the first game, I still don't really like Twisted Metal that much. Hopefully Twisted Metal 3 and Small Brawl and 4 or whatever. I think there's like 3 more left. Oh, God. Hopefully those are... equivalent. Triangle, square, X, square. Oh, they get worse? All right. There's 9 enemies on this level, but the frame rate still keeps up. Also, when I think of Holland, I think of music like this, naturally. Do like no damage. Oh, this is exactly what Holland looks like. All right, good. I figured. Oh man, Interstate 76. I played the demo for that when it came out, and yep, that's certainly a video game. I think Interstate 76 has a speedrun, by the way. I think it has a speedrun. But from what I remember, it was essentially MechWarrior 2, except with cars. And it was pretty cool. That main character had a sick mustache. Kong Crunch with a K, of course. What's my motivation to finish this game and move on to something else? If you have a problem with that, then get the fuck out. This level reminds me of, for whatever reason, that Tony Hawk level. I think it was the San Francisco level? I don't know why, but for whatever reason. I actually can't put my finger on why, but. Suddenly, we're in a Tony Hawk level. Alright, it goes right into a missile. Missile can just shoot right through level geometry. It's pretty nice. Alright, nailed it. Somehow made that work. That still said enemies to left, but we did it. Darktooth, Sweet Tooth's father rises from the sewers. You killed my son. I want my little clown boy back. Okay. That explains why Sweet Tooth not playable. So it appears there is a place to really cheese on this level. So this one... Whoa, oh man. Okay, maybe you can like hide me. Oh, damn. Alright, stay away from Harbor. Get a good look at this car model here. This enormous... Alright, it's got the flaming clown head on top of it. The license plate says... You scream. Alright. And it looks like it takes... a ton of hits to take him down. But even if we did Serpentine there, probably still get wrecked. And then we got frozen. Wait, you have to do another. There's a second form. Oh man. Wait, do we have to just run him over? What? Oh, you gotta fight the head. Oh man. You are the winner. Prepare to meet Calypso. Alright. It's better be amazing FMV ending.
Ken Masters stepped out of his car and stood before me. He had waited his whole life for this meeting. A chance to make his ultimate dream come true.
I'm an actor, and I'm really, really good. And I've been struggling, searching for my big break for over 6 weeks. Please, Calypso, you've got to make me famous. Make it so the entire world knows my face.
Your wish is granted.
Hey, don't touch the face.
Nice. Oh, I can see all
of
them now. When Ken first woke up, he thought he'd been dreaming. But then he looked around and realized he was thousands of feet above New York City, and his face felt odd. The driver of Spectre had gotten his wish. Now the entire world knew Ken's face. And to tell you the truth, I rather like seeing his face every day. It's a nice face. I do not regret what I did. I am Calypso, and I thank you for playing Twisted Metal.
Sure. All right, apparently there's a hidden FMV sequence. We're going to see that. But during the single track screen, when the logo changes to its second form, up, down, L1, R1. Yeah, no live action endings. This is a little disappointing. All right, up, down, L1, R1. All right, so I gotta wait until the logo screen comes up. Hopefully it shows it again. All right. I'm going to get this up, down, L1, R1. Nope. Single track screen? Here we go. Okay. Up, down, L1, R1. Or not? Maybe I have to reset it all. I want to see this this hidden FMV. I put in the code, it didn't do anything. I did up, down, L1, R1. Didn't do anything. RIP. Alright. Well, there's no save icon for Twisted Metal, so...